neighbors say I'm getting too much paper, I got racks on me. Niggas mad cause I'm having cash, I got a bag on me. Neighbors say I got too many cars, I got so much truth, they can't stand it true. I got a splash on me.
What's up, you guys, man? It's your boy, Real to Real, man. Back in here with another video. Hey, man, say, man, hey, man. It's your boy, man, Real to Real. Y'all know what it is. Yeah, look a little rough. Oh, man, I don't be caring, man. Hey, but you guys, man, I just wanted to turn on this camera and show you guys this Jeep that came up and pulled up to the shop, man. We've been getting hella Jeeps in, and it's kind of crazy because it's still Mopar. You know what I'm saying? So it's crazy, man. So look at this thing, man. He got the 24-inch wheels on here. You see them tires on there? Come on, big heavy off-road tires, terrain, whatever they want to call them, on this white and black thing. And you know he got the perfect combination, man. The perfect combination. Look at that interior. Look at it. Red seats. Big Bloody Mary red seats too. Man, them things just pop out so crazy. And if y'all thought he was slacking, come on, man. Got the big fifth wheel. Got the big fifth wheel on that thing. I ain't playing with you, man. This thing, man. 33, 12.5, 24 inch. So if y'all need some rims and tires, come hit your boy. Come hit your boy, man. I tell y'all, stop slacking on me, man. Just stop slacking and go ahead and get yourself together, man. I'm giving out the best deals possible. Period, man. You see Tatiana, Tatiana got to have some work done. She got to have some major surgery because I've been tearing up. I tore up my rim again, the same one. I guess I hit another pothole or something, man. I'm keep destroying stuff on it. But you know, it's all good, man. It just make for more content for the channel. And we just gonna have to buy new wheels. That's all it is, you know? So when you spend money buy wheels, there's more content for you. That's what it is. I wanna show y'all the guy. Car over there is on the other side. I'm gonna show y'all when it's all done or whatever. We don't wanna do no sneak peeks or whatever. He got some wheels and stuff that's gonna be ordered. He finna do his bang. He gotta finish up some stuff with the interior. But I'm taking the car's crazy. It's over there hiding right now. And it's gonna take about a week or two for him to get everything situated. And then when he come back up here and put these wheels on, it's gonna be game over. It's gonna be game over, I'm telling you. So hit that like button right now. Subscribe, join the Real Gang. We're trying to hit 40K right now. So let's keep the movement going. Keep it sharp. Keep, hey, pound that subscribe button, man. If y'all haven't, man, I appreciate y'all and I love the support. I'm gonna get back with y'all in a second. Peace. Yeah, yeah, so I'm checking back in. Got a whole another one just pulled up. Oh, man, hold on. Hey, I thought this was my car or that car. I'm finna say, how did Mitch get his keys? And who in my car? But it was this truck that crunk up. I was finna say, dang. Tripped me out, but Mitch. Boy, goddamn, you ain't Big Mitch. Yeah. This Mitch. Yeah, Mitch just got him a new Jeep, man. Do your roof come off?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, man. It gotta come off. He ain't revealed his video out, so I'm gonna put my video out here. Oh, bro, you got a stick?
Yep.
I can't do it. I can't do it, but long as them doors come off, I'll do it. Yep. Let's see this back. Mitch, you don't live in the truck now. Get this stuff out of here now. Hey, you gotta have room for your girls now. Hey, we got this little bar thing that go up here. So loud, bro.
Something. Yeah, I don't like one of the speakers in the front, I think, is blowing. If I crank it up.
Yeah, you gotta redo all that. Cause these cars got a bad, these Jeeps got a bad habit of the speakers going out quick. So the factory ones be gone. You got the fifth wheel. Yeah, he ready. He ready. We got that one. I just showed him that other one around there, y'all, with the 24s on it. Now he liking that. Hey, that look right there crazy. And then, cause it ain't a lot of crazy lifting either at the same time. You ain't gotta go way sky high to where you start messing with your driving.
A little more tire, even if I use 24s too, that
yeah.
Give it a little bit more tire on it.
And them 33s back there.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, them 33s. You probably can go with a 35.
That's all right,
yeah, go with a 35.
35.
Yeah, but this thing is nice. I like that color. The color is hard. He got a great pick. He got his bumpers and everything coming, so y'all probably want to check out his channel, man, so y'all can be right there when he do all this stuff to it. I know he's gonna record everything for it, so
everything's gonna be good.
What's gonna be your channel name after this?
Well, I'm gonna change it. It's gonna go to Chaotic Army, but right now it's still 300 Mopar. There'll be a link in there for
but you can type in either one, they're probably still gonna show up. Look at them. They love hitting them cars, boy, when they see this camera rolling. He already got a whole lot of stuff ordered. Shut the door, folks. We might run up in there and take it. But you finna leave anyway. So you guys, I'm still up here at work getting it in, man. And y'all know, man, I'm always opening up new accounts, man. I just had a supporter that actually reached out to me from Detroit. Somebody had asked me from Chicago the other week that I have an account with them. So now I have an account with Volano Wheels. So I heard they busting up there. So you know what I'm saying? Y'all probably gonna have to get with me. You know what I'm saying? And we can go and get you something situated. I gave dude the price. He was like, oh man, they just charged me this. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, you know, hey, I'm here to save people money. You know what I'm saying? I ain't here for that one-time buyer. So y'all know when y'all mess with me, y'all can get that good price. So y'all need some Volanos out there. If you in up north or whatever, man, hit your boy up. I'm giving them good steel deals, I'm telling you. You know, it ain't about the big margin all the time. Sometimes you gotta nick and nab that thing, you know what I'm saying? And reel in more than just that one-time buyer, you know what I'm talking about? So y'all know, man, street gang, man, to this, man. So hit me up if y'all out there, y'all need Volanos. Hey, I'm your man, you know what I'm saying? US mags, all that type stuff, you know, billets. I'm getting them all, man. Yeah, you guys, so I finally got done with this underglide. I know I look a little crazy right now. Yeah, only thing you need, is the key right there?
Yeah, bro, he put it in
the key. Okay. No, the key to your car.
Oh.
It's still right there? Oh, this go on your, this right here, it go on your keychain. I just use my remote. Let me see the remote. Not this remote, the other remote.
What remote?
It's another one in there?
One thing else in there is this.
Oh, well you hold on to this, then the other remote should be. So y'all, I completed the job. As y'all see, CTSV, underglow, changing all the colors. Look at that, looking extra crispy. Done by your boys truly, Real to Real, man. I appreciate my subscriber, my supporter. You're not a subscriber, I call y'all supporters. He got the black roof wrap. Got done with that. Setting them off nice. Got his antenna wrap. That's one piece. That's not cut in half. That's not two piece. That's all one piece. And that thing turned out good, man. Let's set this door, man, so y'all can get the full ambiance of it. Y'all can get the full look. That thing looks so good. I'm gonna put it on the white because this is what he wanted on. TTSV, y'all, twin turbo. Y'all remember from the other video, so. Thing you gotta do is go back and watch that. That's the before and this the after. It might be within the same video, you just never know. But that black top just, ooh-wee. Make that thing look straight panoramic up there. That's the look you was going for. That's the look you was going for, huh? That panoramic look, yeah. Exactly. Making something to your own. He ain't want to look like every other Cadillac that's out there on the road. So he had to put his own touches on it. But yeah, I appreciate him for coming up here and supporting the shop and supporting my channel each and every day. You know, I'm blessed to have supporters like y'all. Oh, look at that thing. Ooh, that pearl kicking on there. That pearl kicking on there. And I gotta show you guys another thing. Well, they out here, they doing everything on this Jeep right here. You got it, you got it, you got it. We got a 96 Impala right here. Right there. You know what I'm saying? That thing looking good. Watch him pull off on this thing. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That look too good. Hey, hit it. I see you, man. Alright. Oh my god, got these forges on this thing, 26x14. This thing right here, monster now. F250. F250, big monster right here. Y'all see him. Forge y'all hold up. I'm gonna get him some more, so y'all know we working, man. We grinding. That's what it takes. take hard work, man, and passion to do this stuff, man. Everybody ain't born to be a salesman, but you know, I work my way to where I'm at. I grind every day. I see it's coming together now. It's coming together. Dr. Yana, I just got her cleaned up. She over there got washed up earlier today. Y'all know I got to shoot out of town to Memphis, so I ain't want to do so much washing and cleaning. So once I get there, the only thing I got to do is clean out the front or whatever. My boy, wait till he put them wheels on there. He already ordered his wheels and everything from me, so. Y'all wait till y'all see this joint. Look, I'm giving y'all a sneak peek right now. You know what I'm saying? We doing a whole bunch of stuff to this one. So when he get his wheels in, I'm gonna show y'all this joint too. When it's done, this thing gonna be crazy, y'all. Audio Cat and the family. Y'all see they got the merch on and stuff like that. Come on, man. Look at him, man. He ain't in the other car today. He ain't the speed demon.
I want to show y'all something. You see my camera, you see him? If you look at him, they look the same. Look at the hair. That's what I'm saying.
That's messed up. And it's on both valves. You know, I got my wife out today. He got his wife out today. We got Chris out today. Looking like a little monster. Let me go over here. It's a lot over here. No, don't make sense. Y'all know what I'm saying? Subscribe to my boy if y'all haven't. Know what I'm saying? No. Why you chasing me, bro? Why you chasing me, dog? Yeah. What's up, dog?
What's up,
dog? Man, chilling. What's up with the crew? What's up with the crew, man? You know what I'm saying? What's up, dog? Man, chilling already. Hell yeah. What's up, dog? Man, nothing to it but to do it. What's up, bro? Man, chilling. What's up, little young man? You know what I'm saying? Pound it. Y'all have one day. It's all good. Just wait the time. It's all good. What's up, dog? Chilling. Oh, you eating? I thought you eating Big Boy hamburger. What's up, dog?
Yeah, hold on, put the camera in.
Hold on. You got a YouTube channel now too. Okay, put yours out there, man.
Scat Pack Black. Scat Pack _ Black.
Already. You, what's yours?
A2Y2E, R-I-C-A-B-Y.
Already. I see y'all got the crew up out of here. And we got Mr. Blondhead himself, man. We got Mr. Blondhead himself. They ain't think they gonna see you on here now.
Hey, man.
Let's put them in the light, man.
Put them in the light, bro.
Y'all, look who this is, man.
Him is like, man, in the flesh, live and direct, man. Subscribe to the channel if you ain't. Hey, if you ain't subscribed yet, subscribe to the channel, man.
Already, man. Y'all see what's out here now. Know what I'm saying? Y'all see my thing over here. That thing sound good over here. I sound good, dog. Where you been hiding at, man? Where you been hiding at? Oh, okay. That's a good thing, never a bad thing. You know, you gotta keep yourself busy at all times so you can focus right. That's all you gotta do, man. I ain't clean, but.
Someone's calling you out over there.
I don't. Nobody needs to call me out unless they got a Hellcat.
We got a.
And I'm busting them up.
We got a.
Hey, is that the same dude that had the thing up at that night? Remember?
Nah, this is the two other cars, but I mean.
No, remember that night we was talking to them guys who was at the Kroger?
But that car right there, he just straight up. When I walked in, the first thing he said, he goes, "Yeah, I beat 392." I said, "You do what? I got a 392 for you."
Okay. Okay.
Which car? The L.
So why he ain't try you? He must don't know I'm burning Hellcats too. That's not yours.
You guys should think about when you guys come out here, bring your merch, sell your merch, and let people buy your merch. I told her, listen, I'll give you a deal. If you want to bring the merch to come here, I'll give you 50%. But you know what she tells me she wants? She don't want the merch. What is it you want?
What
is it you say you want?
Went from search to turbo. Went from search to turbo.
I want y'all to understand, you know how many shirts we have to sell to be able to buy a turbo for your car?
Yeah, but one thing has nothing to do with the other.
But we can just buy that and work it on the side. Because then she can have her own shirt with turbo
artists. He can go for 10. He can go for 20.
No,
hold on now. Hold on, hold on. Yo, hold your horse.
I never seen a Dodge with a straw in it. Look.
Point on one, man. But we got the Hawk thing out here, Hawk edition. They moving out, moving out, moving out. Man, nice seeing you again, too, man. You know, I'm just out here filming, trying to do my thing, man. Boy, got what? Boy, got a little tip out the back of that thing. I see you. Woof, woof. You know what I'm saying? All the Tokyo drifts. Hellcat wheels on there. It's on the Hellcat. It's a Hellcat, so. This is my boy thing with the Hawk on it. You know, we was just talking about that thing. Make sure you give him your channel one more time. You know what I'm saying?
Say Fulonzo, AKA the Black Bruce Banner, baby.
Already, yeah, already. I see him, man. Got the takeoff swag and everything on right now with the dreads out, with the skull cap on, with the green incredible Hawk. You know what I'm saying? Hawk edition.
So this is how I rocking it just about.
Already, man. Sorry to hear that, man. Hey, man.
Appreciate that, brother.
Condolences, man. But yeah, y'all see them out here. I told you, man, when you get these cars, just make them unique, make them yours. You don't want to be like everybody in the streets. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even custom interior. Okay, let's see what you got. Okay.
Got custom for rebadge, you know what I'm saying?
I see you. I see you.
All steering wheel, start button, you know what I'm saying?
I see you. You know what you need to do? Since you got the green, go and get them green speedometer things. Have them pop that out and pop the new ones in. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I thought about doing all that, but since I'm finna change my whole car up, I'm doing everything for next year. Okay. I'm gonna change up everything. Interior getting done, everything, door paneling, trunk, everything. New wheels.
Too, right?
Huh? Yeah, I'm doing the engine too. Yes. You know, everybody gotta stay tuned for that. You know, it's gonna be an exciting build. I just tell everybody to subscribe to the channel right now if you haven't, you know what I'm saying? So y'all won't miss out on all this stuff that's going on.
Step back so they can see how I spell it right.
Oh, there we go. There we go. And that's always best. See y'all, come on, man. If you don't know the game, this is how you learn the game. This is the most advertisement you can do on a channel. This gonna get you the most people than any other thing on YouTube. Cause when people behind you, they beside you, that's what they gonna see. You know what I'm saying? When you come to stuff like this, everybody putting out their phone, everybody Instagram, and everybody doing all that. You gotta make sure your brand is somewhere on that car. You got to. Man, come on, you can go out there. Exactly. So, you know, what you talking about? Huh? Yeah. Hey man, get up out of here, man. I race my car when I want to race my car. You know what I'm saying?
One eternity later.
He disrespect you. Look like he got a little Dre radio set up back there. I know. Hey, what y'all don't understand and what actually took place and went on, man. I should have been recording, but I wasn't. I'm getting about to get copyrighted. They're gonna be all in my video. Yeah, so I had got pulled over by the police, man, and I knew I was in the wrong. It wasn't no reason to lie, no sugarcoat, nothing. I just knew I was in the wrong. I knew what I had done. So, hey, I just owned up to it, and dude just let me off. He just let me go, y'all. So, man, it's crazy, man. Y'all gotta watch yourself out here, especially when you playing with. Man, the police, they ain't gonna play with you, so don't play with them now. But we headed to another little small little car meet. I guess I don't know where it's gonna be at. Look at them. What they got going, what they trying to do right there. Got an SS over here. You know what I'm saying? Got the Hellcat right here. He got a little town there. What's about to happen? Y'all guess, man. We're gonna do it, see?
Oh man, he check it out, man. Do a 30 or 40.
Let's see what they gonna do. There you go. Help them. Nope. Hell no. I ain't finna do that. I just got pulled over. I'm sorry, y'all. I ain't finna catch up with them. I ain't finna do none of that. Y'all, I'm finna race this Camaro. I know you finna try to run again, so.
Stop playing with me.
I'm dangerous on that light. I'm dangerous on that light, man. Dangerous on that light. On 20 foes, man. On 20 foes, man. I'm gonna bust a mud hole in you.
Get the footage for y'all.
Hey, Dr. Yonder never fails.
To real right there.
Dr. Yonder never fails. You know what I'm saying? Man, I'm telling y'all don't understand, man, what be going on out here. So what just happened, man? So where they can catch this video at? I got a little bit of it up, but he got the whole full video.
Man, you can feel it at _audio_spacecat on YouTube. That's _audio_spacecat YouTube. I'm gonna go tell
on
y'all
merch,
something right
on
now.
The merch.
Funny, it was when I got next to the guy that ran him. Before I ran him, we got the light and he was getting a little cocky. So we were driving and he got next to me, revved up his car. So I said, okay, I'm gonna get you. It's no big deal. So when we got to the light, he goes, okay, whatever. So they go, man, yeah, I just bought this car. Got rid of my Corvette to buy this car. Well, after the race, I think he should have just kept his Corvette. It was annihilation. He got spanked 4 or 5 times by 2 different Mopars.
Exactly.
By Dodge.
Exactly, man. Y'all gonna quit getting beside me thinking that this thing ain't playing, man. Dr. Yonder ain't playing with nobody, man. If I'm beating Hellcats, you know I'm taking down Camaros like it ain't nothing. If I'm beating some Hellcats now, you know them Camaros gonna have to come with it.
Yeah.
They gonna have to do something.
That was not a
you know,
that was
on 24s now, we
that
not.
That was embarrassing.
Bro.
With the rims.
I'm on 24s and got heavy speakers in the trunk, man.
Listen, I wanna talk about it. That was embarrassing. That was
big embarrassing, man. This car is on Hoosier. What? Hoosier slicks? All the way around and Brembos.
This guy is not playing around.
Bro, he on Brembos, bro.
Oh,
he on Brembo. That ain't him. It was yellow. It was yellow. The one we was at was yellow. All right, now we better catch that. Yeah, exactly. And we seen it come through the other meet, but we didn't get to catch it. But now I got to catch it this time.
Oh, gorgeous.
LS too. Elder Brock brought a body.
What's the rest of that car?
I mean, that's all. It's simple and clean. It's clean. Ooh, that thing right there is crazy. I like that. Hey, what happened when your dad tried to get out the car? What you tell him? What you tell your daddy when you trying to go talk to the police? Bro, it's okay. He said he ain't gonna interfere. You scared your dad gonna get shot by the police? You hear?
What did you tell
him?
I just said it. I don't
got
to repeat myself.
You little peanut pumpkin head boy. mom versus son. He ain't came and got some wheels from me yet, man. Yeah, had me looking for them wheels that day. Already, man. Hey, what's your YouTube channel?
I don't got no channel no more.
You don't got no channel no more?
AB.Wavy.
Already, man. This is little brother right here. Y'all know I be going to their shop where they daddy be at, Zach's Muffler. Yeah, your daddy take care of me every time, man. Yeah, go shout your Instagram out. What's yours?
Kid.Muffler.
Already, man. Make sure y'all get him a follow. How you see me, man? I was hiding. I had my hood on.
I saw your jersey.
Oh, shit. Hold on, man. Get back now. We're going to fight over that one. Huh?
Oh,
yeah. I tried to blend in with the crowd a little bit.
I had to catch a race.
Let's catch a race. You heard him. Just call me out on camera. I just beat somebody now. You want this?
Take him first. And if you take him out, then you go fit Big Brother.
Oh man, dang, on camera. What you got? Was that a donut or a drag radio? That didn't look like a drag radio, did it? That was a donut, right? Okay, I wasn't just seeing. Okay, I was just making sure it wasn't just me. Yeah, I thought it was a slick, you know. But yeah, man, appreciate y'all, man. I saw you come in on that video that day. Yeah, man. Appreciate your support too, man. Y'all will see me again. Y'all know that now. You know, because we never done buying cars, man. Oh, man.
Like, y'all. People like, hey, real sent us. I was like, yeah, so
Already, man. I appreciate that y'all take care of my people too, you know. But damn, it's all this Lexus, ain't it? Oh, you got a Lexus?
Yeah.
Bro, I thought this was a, what's it called? I ain't even gonna say the name, because I ain't finna look dumb on camera. Oh, you got the wide body on it and stuff now. You done something to it, or you just bought it like this?
He bought it 2 weeks ago.
Oh, shit, well, you ain't had no time to even play with it.
License a week ago.
I know, because you ain't had no license at first.
Yeah.
Yeah, Ford driving right here. Big hot boy.
I'm with him at Chaperone.
For real? Chaperone? Yeah.
This week I went to like 3 gas tanks.
For real?
Yeah, I put like $80
in gas. See, hey, that's when you get a brand new car, you're going to burn that gas. That's normal. But when you get a new guy. I just got done racing a Camaro.
I got your race when I boosted.
Hey, I'm ready. I'm ready whenever you're ready, man. You just better catch me before the end of January.
What's your car?
That Scat Pack right there.
Oh, you know who came to the shop?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's your dad too? How many kids that got?
His dad is my uncle.
Oh.
My dad is the older.
Oh. Oh, okay.
So if you need anything, he gonna help you up because you're working now.
You there now?
Dad had open heart surgery.
Okay. Yeah, we might have to do a little something, then do a whole little full exhaust or something. No cat back or something. I don't wanna say too much on camera. I don't want nobody to audit nobody.
Does your oil change?
Yeah, Adam.
That's my best friend too.
That's what your little brother was telling me. Yeah, that's crazy, man. We all in the loop.
Neighbors say I'm getting too much paper. I got racks on. Niggas mad because I'm having cash. I got a bag on. Neighbors say I got too many cars. I got so much